circumstances can start to be enabled as you practice with grace. You can start also to pay for the weapon. You can get some value when the sword is going just sideways somewhere. If you can hold control, you can get the sword to the direction that you may want to cut. Either from above or from below. Yes, the motion is still not slowed down by tensions. Feel the sword with the body. Possibly do not look at the ground, because the energy is going where you're looking. Use the weight of the sword, the motion of the body, and you will connect. So the perfect thing is, you will just observe what's happening. You will not try to stop the sword. You will stop yourself by moving right.
Peter, okay.